Ma, Granny Darbison, Alta, was one of the hardest working women. She could work harder than any man in the field. This is my Granny Darbison on the left in her mature years. My understanding is that these people would get up about the crack of dawn and go out and work in the fields all day and come home and cook and wash, rinse, and repeat. Farmers, as I said earlier, salt of the earth.